Alright guys, so what we did was we took off our taillight plate, this thing over there, because this thing right here, I'm gonna go butt it up, get it set like so, and then this thing here, I'll be butted up against this, and then we'll run our chains over our far rear axles. We'll get that done, and we'll be back with y'all.
Run the chains around the first axle, brought them this way, went up under this axle like a basket, and then came around there, y'all can see. So yeah, we do a little bit of everything around here. It's first time for this, but we get it done.